Hi there, this is Varun and in this video I will show you how to install Substratum themes in Android P 9.0. And you need root access to install Substratum themes in Android P. Please don't download Substratum app from the Play Store because the Substratum app which supports Android P is still in development, so they not published the app in the Play Store. Then from where to download the app? There's an official channel for the Substratum in the Telegram. Just search in Telegram Substratum and you will see one channel name Substratum CI. Join in this channel. They update Substratum app every day, so please join in this channel for getting latest version Substratum map. Download and install the latest version Substratum map. Grant the root permissions for the Substratum map. Allow the permission for accessing the internal storage. Currently, I have not installed any theme. The best theme which can apply for notification panel settings and for every apps is Pitch Black. This is the required application. And you can see here, it's showing by. It means it supports file. The cost of this application is 100 rupees. I already purchased this app, so it's showing me install option directly. Please purchase Substratum theming apps because the theming apps updates every day for the latest overlays for the latest apps. Don't use cracked version of Substratum theming apps. Now open Substratum map, select Pitch Black, select your Android version, select and configure overlay options, build and enable, reboot your device, go into manager and enable installed overlays, enjoy the theme. At the first, select your Android version 9.0 Pi. Here is a list of so many apps that which supports Substratum theming for the Pitch Black. I'm selecting all the applications and select your theme. I'm selecting Dark Red theme. Thank you. And there will be one application will be disable the theme for this application. I click on this icon and build and enable. There's a notification, theme compilation has completed, no errors while installing selected overlays. It's good we don't get any error while applying the themes. After applying themes, just start your phone once. After restart of the phone, open Substratum app. Go to the manager tab and here there will be a list of all the overlays that you have installed. Click this switch to toggle all the overlays and click on this icon and enable selected.